Hey guys, coming to you with a small little Dollar Tree haul. I got these because we're leaving for a trip in the morning to go to the Virginia Safari Park thing. So I got these to put in little baggies just to take on the road trip. My daughter likes these, but she only likes the pink ones or red ones. I found these cute little cups. My son likes to drink out of these, and I got the one that has the feathers on it, the one that says enjoy every moment, and of course my daughter wanted the emoji one, so I got it. And I also got some more of these little pumpkins. You guys, it's really late at night. I'm trying to finish gathering up all my stuff. There's that one. I just thought they were kind of different. I don't have them yet. So, I got those. My son got a little four-wheeler. My daughter likes those. And, of course, and my son has something about little baby dolls. He just loves them. So, we got that. I also need to mail out those pallets. So, I got bubble wrap. Some of these envelopes. Hold on, baby. And I also got this calendar. I don't know how well you'll be able to see that. I also got this calendar, but I got it so I... Oops, sorry. I got it so I could put the pictures in frames and hang them around my house for, like, the little, country pictures. I just think they're super cute. So I got that. And then they also had this elf makeup, so I got it. That's lip gloss. I don't know if it's liquid lipstick or not. And then they also had this very berry one. My daughter wanted this little thing, growing crystals. I don't know, so I let her get it. And then they also had, sorry guys, some t-shirts and tank tops. So I got this army green tank. I just thought I'd give it a try. It seems like really good quality. Just like, I mean, something Walmart would sell. And for the road trip tomorrow, because it is like a 3 or 4 hour drive, a little over 3 hours, I got my son this little sticker thing that he can just stick stickers wherever. And they had these, and I thought they were so neat. The water and color things. You just put water in this, and then they can color the picture. So I got two of those. And then I also got Blaze, something for him to collar. I got that. And my daughter wanted the Moana one, so we got her that. And then I also found these cute little signs. I got my daughter one. It says, go your own way. Whoa! Sorry, guys. He was knocking stuff everywhere. I got my daughter the pink one. Thank you, baby. Here, set it right here. I got it. And then I got my son the blue one. And then I went ahead and picked up another one of those fall signs. Harvest give thanks. Hold on, it's hard to read. Harvest give thanks. Falling leaves. Autumn gatherings. Happy fall, y'all. Pumpkin patch. I just thought that was super cute to hang. And then I bought this picture frame just to see if this would fit that calendar picture in it. And I believe that's it, guys. The kids might have grabbed some of their other stuff out. But thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and I will see you in the next one. Bye, guys.